I've been working on this song over the last year or so. Most of it's true. Quite fitting considering the times. My grandpa died not long ago in the middle of the fall. He didn't have much money, not much at all. I wondered if he'd left me something I could treasure, some priceless memento worth riches beyond measure. All I got from Grandpa when he died was a toilet paper holder, the old-fashioned kind, chrome-plated. As you can see, I was elated. Fit the decor in my double wide, it would hold a jumbo roll. Hang it from the top or bottom in, how the paper it spin. My nephew got his coin collection, old pennies, nickels, and dimes. Brother got his rifles and guns that he used to hunt off times. Sister got his fiddle, that's right, a Stradivarius. Promised it to me, not very hilarious. All I got from Grandpa when he died was a toilet paper holder, the old-fashioned kind, chrome-plated. As you can see, I was elated. It fit the decor in my double wide, it would hold a jumbo roll. Hang it from the top or bottom in, how the paper it does fit. I was his favorite grandson, well, I thought. Often I did see him when he got old and blind, and coughed and spit in a coffee tin. I listened to his tales late into the night. I bought him beer in my Utah town in the middle of daylight. All I got from Grandpa when he died was a toilet paper holder, the old-fashioned kind, chrome-plated. As you can see, I was elated. Fit the decor in my double wide, it would hold a jumbo roll. Hang it from the top or bottom in, how the paper it does spin. When he got to his last few days, his hard life had taken his toll. Saw him the night before he died, he was no longer whole. In the end, it doesn't matter, I didn't get a lot of things. He had something just for me, a song that I could sing. All I got from Grandpa when he died was a toilet paper holder, the old-fashioned kind, chrome-plated. As you can see, I was elated. It fit the decor in my double wide, it would hold a jumbo roll. Hang it from the top or bottom in, how the paper it does spin. Hang it from the top or bottom in, how the paper it does spin.